Hey guys, this is Kritika. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. As you can guess from the title of this video, today I'm going to be doing a haul. I haven't done a haul in a while and you guys really enjoy my haul videos. So I thought, why not do a haul? So if you guys watched my last vlog, I went to Chennai and did some shopping there and basically ended up buying quite a lot of things. So I only went to two stores in Chennai, Forever 21 and H&M, and ended up picking up quite a lot of things from there. So I only wanted to buy casual clothes, aka t-shirts, because I feel like I don't have enough clothes to wear on an everyday basis. So that was my agenda for this shopping, and I just wanted to find casual comfy clothes. I just feel like for some reason it's so hard to find t-shirts these days. Everything is either a crop top or it's got some really weird cuts. So I don't know, it's just really hard to find t-shirts, but I still managed to find some t-shirts. I did buy a bunch of other things as well. So without wasting any more time, I'm just gonna quickly show you what all I shopped. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please hit that subscribe button and press the bell button to never miss any of my videos. And let's just get started. So we're gonna start with Forever 21. I picked up two packets worth of things from Forever 21, and unfortunately there was no sale. This time I missed the sale season, but I did pick up things that were quite reasonable. So the first thing that I picked up is this t-shirt that I'm wearing. It's super comfy, and if you haven't guessed this about me already, I'm obsessed with stripes, so you're gonna see a lot of striped clothes today. So this t-shirt was for 6.99 rupees, and the material is really soft and nice, and I really like the color as well. I don't know if you can tell, but this is a blue collar and it's got some maroon stripes. So yeah, I really like this t-shirt. Next is this mustard colored t-shirt, and it's kind of a crop top. So as you can see, this is plain and it doesn't really have too much going on, but I really liked how it looked after I wore it, so I picked it up. This one was for 500 rupees, and again the material is really nice and soft, and this was super comfy. Next, I've got this really summery tie-dye print dress, which is an off-shoulder dress. So I don't know if you can see the entire thing properly, but this is what it looks like. And I've been loving tie-dye prints lately, so when I saw this, I just had to pick it up. And it was also looking really nice when I tried it on. This, I think, would be ideal for a beach, but I think you can wear it anywhere, especially where I live. It's summer pretty much all year long, so this is perfect. So this dress was for 15.99 rupees, but I think there was a discount on this because I don't really remember paying that much for this dress. Then I've got this other off-shoulder dress, which is also super summery and casual, and I think this is great for everyday wear. So this was for 9.49 rupees, which I think is decent for this dress. Next, I've got another striped t-shirt, and this is what it looks like. I really like how this looks, and it's also got a pocket, which I think is really cute. Again, the material is really soft, and I don't think you can go wrong with stripes, so I just have a lot of striped clothes, and I obviously keep buying more as well. So this one was for 6.99 rupees, and I really like how this looks. The next thing I picked up are these pair of shorts. Now, I've been wanting shorts to wear at home or to wear at the gym, and I think these are perfect for that. I really love the color, and what I really like about them is that they have pockets, and all the shorts I wear now don't really have pockets, and it's so inconvenient because a lot of times I just want to put my phone in the pocket. So these are great, and this one was for 6.99 rupees. I don't know if there was a discount actually, but it says deals, so there probably was. But yeah, this is the next thing that I picked up. Then we've got another dress, which I picked up solely because I love the color of this. So this is a really simple dress. It doesn't really have much going on, but I wish you could feel how soft this is. This dress was for 8.99 rupees, and I think it's totally worth it for that price. The next thing I picked up is this super basic tee. I actually have a couple of t-shirts like this in different colors, and I really like them, and they're just really nice for everyday wear. So this one, I don't know how much it was for because the tag is off, but I think this was for around 350 rupees, and I already have one in green and one in orange, and I think these are really nice. Next, I've got another dress, and this is what it looks like. I think it's a skater dress. I think that's what they're called. I don't know. But I really like the color of this, and again, you're gonna hate me for saying this so many times, but this is also super comfy. So this isn't really like an everyday wear dress, but I just really liked it, so I picked it up. So this dress was for 8.99 rupees, and I think it's totally worth that price. Then I picked up these black leggings from Forever 21. These are pretty much my standard leggings, and these don't last very long, honestly. but they're pretty reasonable, so I just keep buying a lot of them. So this is for 369 rupees, and yeah, I don't really know what to say about this. So those were all the clothes that I bought from Forever 21. I also got these two necklaces, and I don't know why they gave them to me in these Ziploc bags, because they never do. But yeah, I'm gonna quickly show these to you as well. So this is the first one. It's got a cactus. I don't know if you can see it, but I think it's really cute. And this was for 300 rupees. And the next one is this. This is also super cute, and it's got a tiny little crescent. And this was also for 300 rupees. So that's everything that I bought from Forever 21. And we're gonna move on to H&M. I didn't really pick up that many things from H&M, but yeah, there are a few things, so I'm gonna show them to you real quick. So the first thing is this t-shirt, which I'm obsessed with. I literally own zero red t-shirts, and I don't know why that is, because I think red looks really nice and it's such a vibrant color. So I'm glad I picked this up, and I think it looks really nice and casual, and again the material is really nice as well. So this was for 699 rupees, and I love it. Next is this really cool looking Star Wars t-shirt. It's got Princess Leia on it, and it says rule the galaxy. And if you know me, you might know that I really like Star Wars, so I just had to pick this up. I also really like the color of the t-shirt and all the golden work on it, so I think this looks really cool. And this was for 799 rupees. The next thing I picked up are these pair of shorts. So these are sort of like the ones I picked up from Forever 21, but they're slightly more expensive. I think those were for 6.99 and these are for 7.99. But these are slightly more comfortable as well. And again, my priority was to buy shorts with pockets, and these have got pockets. I also really like the color, and I think this is great. Next is this plaid shirt, which I think looks amazing, and I really like plaid shirts. I have a couple more plaid shirts as well that I picked up from H&M. This is also really soft, and I think this will look really nice with blue denim jeans. So this was for 1,299 rupees, and I think this is great for when you want to dress up casually. Next, I picked up this jumper, and I'm obsessed with the color, and I really like the design around the neck as well. And this was for 799 rupees, which I think is great for this jumper. I'm not sure how warm this is though, but I think it's great for when you want to layer up or if you want to just wear something slightly warm. We've now reached the last item of this haul, and it is these pair of really cute denim shorts. I absolutely love the colorful detailing around the pockets. I think it looks really cute, and I just really like denim shorts. I think they look great, and they're also really comfortable. So this is the last thing that I picked up. These shorts were slightly expensive. They were for 1,799 rupees, but I got a 15% discount on them. So with that, we come to the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed watching it. I actually wanted to buy a lot more things. I needed a new pair of jeans, which I didn't really have the time to buy. So I might be buying those things soon. And if you want to see more haul videos, just comment and let me know. Today's shout out goes to Mona Lisa. Thank you for all the love on my social media. If you guys aren't following me on my social media yet, I'll leave the links over here. Be sure to check me out there. And if you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that like button, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to press the bell button to never miss any of my videos. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.